Cats are notoriously uncooperative. What possible IQ test could you set a lion? Natalia's traveled to South Africa for the chance to test a slightly unusual pride. Kevin Richardson has an unconventional approach to working with lions. For 10 years, he's lived alongside these rescued animals,